Could it be you calling me down, 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 down? My foolish heart turns out
to be. What's really good? It's your boy Sci-Fi Kicks in this, and you already know how we rocking with new reviews and unboxings. Get it? Man, today we back with another banger, y'all. Another fire, another flames. Get it? Today we will be discussing the top 5 reasons why you should buy the Yeezy 350 Low for resale. Have you guys, all right? This is the channel where we discuss the latest and greatest topics on sneakers, and we also do reviews on the hottest sneakers on the market, man. All right, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Support the channel, it helps us go a long way, and we do greatly appreciate it, guys. Back to this review. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers, guys. And once we do reach that goal, we will be doing the sneaker giveaway, guys. So don't forget to subscribe and ring that notification button and give us a thumbs up. Welcome to the top 5 reasons why you should buy the Yeezy Glow in the Darks for resale. Number 1 and number 2 top reasons go together. The first is simply because they glow, guys, all right? And number 2 is because it's been 3 years since the last Glow in the Dark Yeezy drop, and those were the 750s. We all know it's been 3 years since the first Glow in the Dark Yeezy release, and that, my friends, was the Yeezy Boost 750 model. Though at the time, we were so impressed with what Adidas had given us, it still didn't scratch the surface of what the ultimate Glow in the Dark sneaker could potentially be until now. The way this Yeezy 350 sports the green glow prime knit to complement the full transparent green glow sole will definitely be enough to turn heads. And when the lights turn off, these Yeezys turn on. The third top reason why you should buy the Yeezy Glows for resale is because of how limited they are. When they came closer to the release day, very few knew of where to cop or how to cop due to the lack of info people had. And then bam, the overnight shock drop that many took L's on happened. Even the infamous go-to source Yeezy Mafia can't help us much. Then when the day of the drop came, we didn't even know if there were raffles or if it was first come first serve. Let's just face it, at that point, it was pretty much left up to the sneaker gods. Alright guys, the fourth reason why you guys should buy the Yeezy 350 Glows is because of the value. We all have seen in the past with the previous hype Yeezy colorways that in the years of increase, the value goes up. And when the time of this video is coming out, the value on StockX is ranging from $400 to $550 for the average sizes. And it's only been a few weeks since the release. Imagine years from now when there are less pairs on the market and the Glow in the Dark Yeezy will definitely be more sought out after. Remember guys, the less pairs, the more of a demand. Whoa, talking about these Yeezys for so long, that made me turn green, man. Don't forget guys to comment, like, and subscribe. Drop those likes if you like this video. And those were the top 5 reasons why you should get the Yeezy Glows. And I'm out.